Señorita, I wish I could pretend I didn't need ya, but every touch is ooh la la la, it's true la la la. Ooh, I should be running. Ooh, you know I love it when you call me Señorita. I wish it wasn't so damn hard to leave ya, but every touch is ooh la la la, it's true la la la. Ooh, I should be running. Ooh, you keep me coming. You say we're just friends, but friends don't know the way you taste. La la la. Cause you know it's been a long time coming, don't you let me fall.
So I'm going to the music, we just need to change places. Change the hand grip. Change sides again. Watch for the shoulder blade. Both hands. Send it out, change the grip. Prep, round. Lock, down, point, and then the last one we're going will be just a left hand over.
Hi guys! Well, this week, beautiful sunshine. We would have been in Mallorca, so we're thinking bank holiday, boogie time. Enjoy.
Cheers guys. Okay, so guys, the first move we're going to do tonight, I'll show you from here, it's a little under the arm little thing. It's probably a good intermediate to advanced move, but we're doing a bit on spinning earlier on in this series because this is week 10 now. We hopefully you've got a little bit of the prep going on, you've got a little bit of the spinning going on, and this is just an extension of that now. So what we're going to do is we're going to start it from this side, and it's just a really nice easy where we break, I take the left foot passing them out the lady's way, the right foot comes back in, and then we stand here like so. So from this angle, what you'd see is we have a little break. That's when his left foot goes out of the way. Now from here, I've drawn the lady through my own body. So she comes through, she's gone back on her right leg. So she comes forward onto her right leg. And then we're going to pivot around as I move my right leg out of the way to there. Okay, so lady or gents, from this angle, if you just go back to this angle here. So once we're on the out, and the lady is going to lean that way. We know she is because we've sent her that way. So we're just going to use this fingertip grip as we've talked about, where the lady just goes in and she gets a nice little straight arm, and that gives us this elasticity to bring her back in again in a second. Okay, so what's going to happen, let me show you from this angle one more time. We'll put the next part on for you. We break on one, we're out the way on two, we step across three, and we're going to draw the lady in four, wrapping her all the way in. Okay, now you've probably done this before and gone into this type of thing here, or bounce back out again. But that's what we're aiming for to start with. We're just going to wrap the lady in, so she's going to come weight back onto her left foot and spin on the left, and then take the hair out of your mouth. It wasn't a hair, it was a rabbit. From there, we're hip to hip. But this is where it's going to change in a second, but that's just your prep, and this arm's going to be here ready to offer if we need it. So that's one move you could do if you don't like the full move. But the full move is going to look like this. So the ladies are going to come under the arm. So gents, we're going to do this really slowly as well, just for a second. So as we send the lady around, I'm going to flick spin this hand. So I'm sending it towards the back of the room and towards myself to draw the lady in. Now ladies, if you remember when you was doing the spinning, you should be focusing on your guy. That's where you're spotting, okay? So as I flick spin, you spot, boom, okay? Now this right hand, let's show you from this side now. So as we're in this position here, what's going to happen is the right hand as it goes out is going to come back in, and it's going to catch this outside, the first shoulder that appears, the lady's right shoulder as she spins anti-clockwise, okay? So I'm going to take the hand here and I'm going to lead that palm onto the shoulder blade, from the shoulder blade up to the top of the shoulder, and I'm going to roll that around the lady so that she feels like she has to duck, okay? And then she'll come back up again. But with momentum, she's going to come across me, okay? So doing it from here again with that little bit of momentum. So we're going to go out, one, in, two, hand, three, four. And this hand has not let go of this shoulder, okay? So if I can show you again from this side, I think. So we're in this position here. Now what's going to happen is, watch this right hand, it doesn't leave the lady's shoulder blade. So the first shoulder to come in is the lady's right shoulder, there. That's the one this right hand is going to take, and then as it spins the lady around and cuts the shoulder, it's going to keep hold, keep hold, keep hold, keep hold, and then bring her in to a little sit on the knee. Okay? Ladies, to help with yourself, your balance, your right hand is going to go over and onto the man's shoulder, and your left hand is on the shoulder. So both hands on the shoulder. Guys, our right hand has not left this shoulder blade, okay? It's pivoted the lady round, so as we come in into this position to sit, boom, it's still there. The left hand's free, but I would suggest that you just take the other side of the shoulder, shoulder blade, so you've got both shoulder blades like so. The lady feels a lot safer, and it is safer for both those ladies. As you come round, as we've talked about before, you are going to sit, okay, rather than lunge back, okay? So the full move at speed in changing places would look like this. We're going to go break one and two, out three, in four, shoulder five, and six, seven. Okay, when we lift the lady back up, we make sure she's stuck for eight before we send the lady out again. Okay, the reason for this is if we lift the lady, if we don't lift the lady for this beat on this occasion, it's eight, seven, eight. If we leave her on seven and then swing her out on seven, she's actually sat down, so she's going to spin out at a horrible angle for her, not going to feel comfortable. Okay, so that's that move. Let's do it from this side for you. So we're going to go and one, out the way two, step three, in four, shoulder five, and six, seven, up eight. And this is where we're going to change. As I send the lady out, we would normally go down this arm here and catch. But on this occasion, I'm going to send it out, I'm not going to offer this hand, and I'm going to tap the lady's hand on my right shoulder. So the lady's left hand with my left hand, an unusual move. The right hand is on the shoulder blade, and we'll show you this in a second. I'm going to bring the forward on the one there, on the right foot. The left hand is going to take the lady's left hand out and block. So we've got a nice little angle to block. Ladies, you're going to push against this almost. Okay. And then from here, I'm going to do an inside spin, so the lady is spinning anti-clockwise towards me. In, round. Okay, I'm going to stop by catching the lady's tummy and arm. So this arm, always keep it out here. We talked about it being by the solar plexus. So we can take the hand or we can take the tummy. Okay, just bear in mind, some ladies don't like the tummy being grabbed. Some ladies are fine with it, so you can use the hand instead if that's more comfortable. So let me show you that again. So from this position here, the lady's on the inside, the left foot, as we are back on the right. But as I spin the lady, I'm going to step behind the lady and we're there. Okay, and this left hand is steady out here. So we've not done a full spin. So again, one more time from there. So we've gone back. Actually, we'll do it from this point here, shall we? So we've gone from there. So we're going to go up on eight, out on one, and change hands. You won't get time to change hands, you just get time to touch the hand. It's a psychological lead, okay? So because we touch the lady's hand, she knows something's going to happen. This right hand, and as I said, I'll show you that in a second, brings the lady on the right foot, and then this left hand takes the lady back out on her left foot. So the same hand goes out as the same leg, and our pressure's on our left leg as well. We're going to do that inside turn, and we can catch the hand if we want, okay, or the tummy, so we're in there. And all I'm going to do is, as I lower this hand, I'm going to lower my body, and we're just going to come straight back up again, okay? So the hand goes down, as do we, the hand stays down, but we come back up again, okay? So, how does the lady know how to move on this part here? Well, basically, if I move these hands down, I go down, the lady will go down as well. So it's just psychological again, guys, that's your lead. So if I push down the hands and the lady didn't go down, it would be very strange. So you'd be pushing, yeah. So ladies, make sure you've got a little bit of tension in the arms. Also, just to make sure, just in case, that my right foot, which is slightly off-centered, so I'm here, okay, so my right foot is behind the lady's left foot, so the knee is basically in the lady's sort of lower part of the thigh. So as I go down, that nudges the lady's leg out of the way, So she thinks, oh, I sit. But it's very gentle, it's not a dead leg. We don't go, okay, it is, it's not a, it's a, okay. So, hope you get that. Guys, let me show you from this side here, so you can see how this hand works. So we'll just do it from the beginning. So we're going from this part where we're in the sit. So as I bring the lady back up, I'm going to send her out. We tap this hand. Now you can see this hand is on the lady's shoulder blade. So this hand now is going to bring the lady in towards me with a little bit of a prep on her right foot. The right foot is back, the right foot is forward. This left hand, because it's touched this hand here, can now take the hand and give it one beat to actually get to grips with the hand, and on that next beat we send this out forward. This hand is still helping the lady with the shoulder blades, keeping her in the right direction. Okay, from here, as we spin, I'm going to step in behind the lady to there, and as this hand is lowered, we go down and up, down and up. But as you can see from that, I'm slightly off-centred, so I'm only using the lady's inside leg. If I was right behind her, we'd have to know each other rather well. Okay, so all the way through from this angle it would look like this. Okay, so we've got a double handhold. We're going to break on one, we're out the lady's way, we send her across. We spin, we take the shoulder, under the shoulder round, into a little sit, both hands. We stand up before we exit, we change hands. We bring the lady forward one, step on two, bring her all the way around three, and we go down and up, down and up. Okay. So the thing to remember on this one, guys, if we can just come back over here, hun, and facing the camera, this hand has got a little bit of a rolling effect to go. So we're just going to go from here, the hand comes down, we've collected, we go down and up, down and up, okay? So it has that little roll, okay? Now the next thing we can do with this, just to make it nicer, is if you've got a regular partner, and if you haven't, it doesn't matter, because if you ever get used to, if you get put into this position, ladies, you can do this. And guys, if you use this move to ladies and she doesn't know it, it's easily leadable. But basically what happens is, as we go down and then we come back up, we point the left leg out. We go down, both legs in, we come up. One and two, okay? So if I was to do that, but Jane didn't know because she's in front, she's not going to see that, it would look like this. Down, one, two, three. Okay? So it doesn't matter if only one of us does it, it still looks okay. So all the way through from the beginning, from this side, we'll do it from a couple of sides for you, we would go. One, out the way, two. Three, spin on four. Five and six, using the shoulder all the time. Bring her up, send her out. Change hands, block, spin, down, boom, down, boom. As we come up, on the last one we would just exit, and for anything you want from there, a little hallelujah, or a little comb, it's entirely up to you guys. Okay. So going to the music, we just need to change places, change the hand grip, change sides again, watch for the shoulder blade, both hands, send her out, change the grip, prep, round, block, down, point, and then the last one that we're going, we just go left hand over, and finish. Okay, so last one from this side. So we're just going to change sides, so we get a double hand hold, we change sides again to prep, we take the shoulder blade and duck, we bring the lady back up, we walk her in two steps, exit, cool, or a little hallelujah. Just to change sides, nice and simple, you would normally go back on your right foot. Come forward on your right, and as you come around on your left foot, we pivot to face, okay? So it's just three steps. From here, we're just getting out the lady's way, so the lady would come forward on the right foot, she would pivot on the left, the right foot goes back out. From here, the weight, as we said before, comes over the right foot, and it's going to be right foot spinning, and sorry, left foot. So you're going to come onto your left foot, and your left foot is the one that you're going to start the spin on. And then if, as you're going round, if you need to step, that is absolutely fine, but finish with feet together. So if you watch Jay, she's going to come in on the left and left. Step, 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 step. Boom. Okay. Now, as we've come up from this position here, guys, ladies got both feet together, but then can pronounce the left foot out to do a little leg decoration if she so wishes. This gives her time to get up, and then she's going to go from here onto her left, right, and the right foot stays back. Ladies, you're going to still come back in, as you would normally. If the right foot's out, the right foot's going to come back in again. Right foot, left foot. And you're going to pivot and spin on the left foot all the way around, feet together, once again. And then from here, guys, ladies, you're just going to go down with both feet together, left foot pointed if you wish. And then to exit, if the guys take the left hand over the head, you will go down onto your left foot, okay? And then it's just a little comb. So hopefully that's given you all the information you need. The only other thing I'd say, ladies, as you're spinning in, as we talked about at the beginning, concentrate on your fella as you come round, but obviously you're going to get tilted all of a sudden. So as you're concentrating, you come round, and then all of a sudden it's there. So you'd be looking down, and that's fine. We always say don't look down. But on this occasion, you're going to spot on the floor. So you're going to spot, 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 back up again. Boom, back we go. Oh, sit. Okay, so we'll do it one last time for you after all that. So for the ladies, you can just see what we've been talking about there, and then we're going to have a little dance. So please join us for a dance after this. Enjoy, here we go. And break, shoulder, little sit, back up. Right leg, ladies, left leg as we come up, points. Left hand over and finish. So guys, thank you. We hope you've enjoyed your Tuesday night lesson. Don't forget all the information, all the lesson details below, and everything you need to know. So next week we have three classes, and we're not sure what day Robin's is on, but we think it may be a Thursday, but it's going to be out in our newsletter. And it'll be on our next video, so please have a check of that. If you don't receive the newsletter, just email keith@revolutiondance.co.uk and ask for the newsletter, and you'll know everything that we've got going on, including classes, when we're going to reopen, and what special deals we have on for New Year's Eve and all things like that. So guys, next week, Tuesday, we've got Faye at 7:30 doing Keep Fit, for the ladies mainly, but anybody can join in, but it's Keep Fit. But it's to dance, okay? So it is to music, it's to dance, it's not just a Keep Fit class. She's a professional dancer, she toured the world, and she does a lot of the Keep Fit classes for the dancers when they're on tour. So have a look at that, it's very professional, it'd be a great class. Please come and join us with that one. We release these videos on a Tuesday night at 8 p.m. They're not live, as you know, but that's the time we release them. So that's two classes on Tuesday, and then Robin, keep an eye on it, but we think it will be Thursday. 8:15, it's changed.
After the clapping.
Yeah, 8:15.
So we'll still be clapping for our heroes.
Yes, so once we finish clapping for our heroes, get back into your house, put your Zoom on, and we'll all kick off. Now, both classes, £8 each per family, for Robin and for Faye, but ours are free. But again, if you wish to donate to them, because obviously we've not got any classes now that you can come to, so if you want to donate to them to help us keep in, well, basically to have a glass of wine every now and again, it would be very much appreciated. So again, donate button below and everything else you need to know. Guys, thanks very much. We hope you enjoy our class.
Miami. kiss and tequila sunrise. Her body fit right in my hands. La la la. You feel like I'm la la la. Yeah. I love it when you call me señorita. I wish I could pretend I didn't need ya. But every touch is ooh la la la. It's true la la la. Ooh, I should be running.
Videos, click the like button, the little thumbs up. If you want to see more of our videos and be part of our little group, press subscribe. And if you'd like to be notified of any new videos coming out, then press the bell as well.